This is Lego Brick 101 here. I'm going to show you how to make my Lego Tic Tac machine. So, yeah. So take a 5x9. You can make that. I just took two 2x8s, 1x4, 1x6, 1x3. Make another one of those. And on either one, it doesn't matter. Do a 2x4, 1x2. It doesn't have to be clear. It just looks cooler. Put three sets high. And then take a 1x3, 1x1 smooth, 1x1 flat, 1x1 brick, 1x1 smooth, put that right there. 1x1 flat, 1x2 brick, 1x2 flat, and ramp. Like that. Put that aside. And you have to make this. It's just a Travis brick with two 1x1 smooths on either side with a 1x1 brick. 1x1 brick, a Travis brick, and you didn't have to cover it, but I just did. And then take a 1x1 like connector piece, put it on this one. Doesn't really matter which one you do, but yeah. Then take a 1x1 flat, 1x1 brick, and a 1x1 ramp. But, yeah, I don't know how. I don't know why that's there. But, just put it on right there. Probably I sanded like a piece a while back. But, yeah, put it like that. Take a 1x4 tile. Oh, make sure when you put them together, it doesn't make a click. If it does, just pull them together. Then put the 1x4 and do it so it doesn't click. Just, I don't know, you kind of have to fidget with it, but make sure the smooths are down. And just do it so it's barely, oh, I'm sorry. Do it like that. Oh, that's fine if it does it. Just like that. Yeah, like that, sorry. And then take a 1x1, 1x1 flat, and 1x1 with a brick. 1x1 flat. And a 1x1 brick with a holes on both sides. And this is the last and you need a 1x2 smooth. But 1x4 and a stud or a flat, doesn't matter. So you should have all these pieces, and I'll show you how they go together. First take this piece with the Travis brick and take the one that you put the 2x4 and the 1x2 on. Place it this way. Put just like that. It's okay if it does click because it should still work. See? Yeah. Just put it on, kind of. Fidget with it, but then when it's done, it should be sturdy. And then take, first you can take your bank and put the stud on the highest point and put it there so it's like that. And then take the Travis brick, or not the Travis brick, but the one with both sides, put right there. Take the other one with the 1x1 brick, the 1x1 white brick, place it there. And then take your drawer, candy drawer, and put it right there. Oh, and you could put a 1x1 flat there. It's just, it doesn't get jammed, it's just kind of harder to pull it out. But yeah. Then take this piece, is it right there? So it's all nice and secure. One by two tile. And then just sandwich it all down with your last one. And then to load it, you just take this one that's hollow, place in your Tic Tacs, and that's how you make it. Thanks for watching. That works real quick. Pull, comes out, push back in. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. Bye.